Edward Earl Johnson, isn't it a pity? 8 years on the road, down in Mississippi. That's E. Earl Johnson, awaiting execution. But the prison chaplain said they drew the wrong conclusion. Now it's too late, they went and locked the door. Put you to death, even though they weren't so sure. Now E. Earl Johnson, I wouldn't like that on my conscience. Edward Earl Johnson, wouldn't want that on my conscience. Black man in the South will surely get treatment. Put him in detention, killing a policeman. They got a signed confession, a letter of the law. Say, let's keep this profession, even up the score. And now it's too late, they went and locked the door. Put you to death, even though they weren't so sure. Now Edward Earl Johnson, wouldn't like that on my conscience. E. Earl Johnson, I wouldn't want that on my conscience. Pumping in the gas, Edward Earl Johnson finally breathed his last. Killed by the Constitution, it surely wasn't right. Good Lord Warden, how can you sleep at night? Because it's too late, they went and locked the door and put you to death, even though they weren't so sure. Edward Earl Johnson, I wouldn't like that on my conscience. E. Earl Johnson, wouldn't want that on my conscience. E. Earl Johnson.